I'm Luya. I'm from Shanghai. I'm an independent artist and very happy that I've been invited to Bangkok to join the Bangkok Art Biennale this year. I'm focusing on the neuroscience and also pop culture, idol culture, so like everything I love, I can mix them together. Recently, I'm doing some gaming things. I'm doing programs, also VR, motion capture, those like a gaming engine rendering. The newest work I made is, again, have a different stage. So different stages actually connect with my past work. For example, I have a work called Delusional Mandala, so you will find there's a delusional world inside the game. Also, there's a work about heaven and hell. You can also find inside there. So I mixed everything about my past work together. And when I'm doing one work, I can't really finish to telling everything in one work. So I'm continue to doing different works and connect them together so you can see my whole world in this game. I don't know why I'm just very interested in hell, because when you're doing some research of heaven, people will think if you're a human being, you have desires, you have a lot of requests based on this body. But if to put you in a very nice place, you will be very boring after several years later. So I think everyone, they have different heaven, but hell is so much more interesting. In different background of human history, they have a different kind of hell, but our Asia hell is very similar. In Thailand, this hell park, actually, I can understand each part of the torturing that I read from Buddhism story. It's about when people, they doing some bad things, their next reincarnation is in the hell, like what kind of suffering they will have. For example, they have 18 layers of suffering. So hell is so much, it's so much rich of the description than heaven. Actually, I have some experience, but also I have some feedback from a real Buddhist monk. So they gave me some suggestion, like for example, you have this deity in your film, but at the end you should make this deity disappear in the universe, because that's higher level of the, they are talking about something like empty or not empty, those kind of idea. It's in their version. And I also think my audience, they are very extreme way to treat my work. Someone they really like my work, or someone they really just not like it. So it's a very extreme way for the different audience they look at my work. The world of escape, I think in this world, no one can escape it, actually. Even you are in the different political system, also in different country or whatever, you can have your happier life, you can have a better life in other country, this kind of escape. But you are still trapped in your physical body. You are still human being. So if you're trapped in this body, you have to follow the natural way. You will grow up, you will naturally getting old, you will die. And sometimes those kind of dying is the accident will come by randomly. You can't really control those kind of feeling. So you will never escape if you are a living thing on this earth.